engine is running rough.
I got two passes to safe word.
You shouldn't be walking alone. Attacking the law.
Oh, I never drink the haterade.
Still think I'm just a pretty face?
Initiating self-defense protocols. Finally get to see some action.
I want some real music.
Really? You're picking a fight with me? Less paperwork if you're dead.
Oh, I never drink.
I'm gonna skip reading you your rights.
Start breathing a gun.
Back up. Anyone listening? Back up.
I love meeting new people.
Can we see a little solidarity here, please? Really? You're picking a fight with me?
Stop moving around.
Weapons. Graduated first in my class in combat training.
A tower I'd like you to climb. I'd like to track some data on your jump ability for my personal records.
I wonder where Brad...
like, really small.
I'm not the first actor to move into politics, but I'm one of the better ones. Theater, film, television, animation, commercials. Shit, I've even done video games. Though video games aren't exactly renowned for their storytelling. Still, I'd conquered acting. By the time I got the call from the Saints, I was ready for something new.
Thank you.
Sail's almost over!
Oh, I scored tonight.
This is gonna hurt. Let's make this one count.
I own this! Aw, oh, man, I
keep- Holy shit! Why do I do this?
Got you now!
I hate the landing!
Keep out of the way!
Can't forget the pickles! Ah, 10 points.
It's called a turn signal, ass!
Out of the way!
I hate the landing. Holy shit! Let's make this one count. Do this.
I want some real meat.
What just happened?
This is gonna hurt. Stop hurting!
Got you now!
Nice view! This is gonna hurt.
these hotspots are protected by shield generators. Getting near them will be tricky, but you'll have to shut down each one before you can take out the main hub, which, of course, is protected by even more Zin. So, good luck with that.
Care to define hotspot, Kinsey?
Basically a giant workstation. A system like the simulation you're in probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
Tell me there's only one of these.
Of course not.
Driving's such a pain in my ass.
Jesus, that thing is big.
Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console.
I always win my arguments. This one.
and shield down if you can get to the console at the base of the structure.
Yeah, that's not gonna be a problem.
Showing some strange readings close to you.
Okay, fiery rain can't be a good sign. Is he?
I don't know, but it isn't reading like a normal Zin. I think you can integrate your code with it.
And that's supposed to mean what?
It means once you take him down, get close enough, and I think you can absorb him.
Yeah, because I want that thing crawling around in me.
Yes, bravo. Perhaps my wardens underestimated you. I won't let them make the same mistake twice.
That can't be good.
Yeah, fuck 'em, Kinsey. How about setting up one of those training rooms for me?
I think I can do that.
So what did I get? Teleportation, laser vision, bone claws?
Whoa. Looks like the ability to freeze people and objects with an ice blast.
That sounds awesome!
Let me load up a few targets from the simulation for you.
Wait, are you putting in guys who will try to kill me?
Don't worry, these are safe programs. You can't die from them.
Wi-Fi were shit. Why is there a wall here?
It looks like data clusters can be hidden inside walls. Use your blast to knock them out.
Shit! Hell of an entrance there, guy.
I'll see if I can help with that. Okay, you should be able to recover from being knocked back now. Hold on. It looks like Signac added a shield to the warden code. I guess you pissed him off.
It's getting to be a habit. So how do I beat this shield?
You'll need something more powerful than a weapon, so use your superpowers to deactivate the shield for a short time. Then you can shoot him. That works pretty well. Though the real thing might be a bit tougher.
Yeah.
Forget the pickles.
Remember this one. Any longer than that. Thank you.
damage shield at 33%.
Kick ass.